All right, well, a few months ago, we introduced you to a teenager who, through his own trials, is helping thousands of other people.
Jeff Hansen sells his paintings to raise money for charity, and KBC9's Donna Pitman is here to tell us about his latest project. I should say, Charities.
Mm-hmm. Charities, absolutely. His latest project is a calendar, 12 months of Jeff's paintings, 12 charities benefiting, and Jeff just doing what he loves.
If what 15-year-old Jeff Hansen is doing right now had a title, it might be Peace.
Collective Vision.
That's the name of Jeff's most recent painting. Doing this, he's transported, captured by the colors, lost in the lines and loops of his work.
It is common. It's very common.
In a year and a half, Jeff has raised thousands of dollars selling his paintings for charities.
The 12 foundations that I raise money for are local, national, and international.
Quite an accomplishment for the painter, who is also legally blind.
Jeff lives with neurofibromatosis. It's a tumor on his optic nerve. So imagine seeing life through Swiss cheese. That's how Jeff does.
When I paint, I know that I'm helping raise money for charities and help other people know about my art, and it makes me happy when I paint.
Jeff's latest vision, this 2009 calendar, each month a different foundation is featured. His favorite, March, highlighting the Elton John AIDS Foundation. The singer befriended Jeff after seeing his work last year. Inspired by who he's helping.
Children and doctors.
Happiness could also be what this is called.
Very happy.